Welcome to Morning Tone, everyone. My name is Stefania. We've got a 30-minute lower body workout for you today here. Tie my hair up and let's get it going. Start with a deep breath in. Take your hands high up overhead. As you exhale, let the hands fall down at your sides. And again, here we go. Hands up. Exhale down. One more time here. Exhale down. All right, let's start to jog in place. Light on those toes. Shoulders down. Steady your breathing here. Breathe in the nose and out the mouth. Tiny jog. 3, 2, 1. Knees up. Bring them in front of your body. Jumping jacks, 3, 2, 1 to get out. Up, out, up. Hands go high.
Let's go. Breathe.
Squat it low. 3, 2, 1. Squat, drop, up. Squat, up. Nice and low. Weight through your heels. 3 more here. 2 more. Last one. Jumping rope. Little hop. If you aren't about the jumping today, you can either keep it on the floor or give me toe raises. Combo of each if you like. Punches. Let's hit it. Push. Get that arm all the way straight. Reach your hand as far from your body as you can. Jog it out, 3, 2, 1. Listen up, if you don't want to take those jogs or jump, bring it to a hamstring curl, pulling your heels above. High knee jog or march. You can hit those high knees or bring it to a march. Squat, 3, 2, 1, squat, up. Come on team, get low. Think elbows over top of knees. Jumping rope, side to side, hit it. Last up here, punches in 3, 2, and 1. Punch it, punch it. Come on. Alright guys, we've got one more full round of our warm up. Jog it out, let's take it. Heels up. Whew. Take loose hands, loose shoulders, shrug it out. Ready for those high knees. 3, 2, 1, take it. Core's engaged. Feeling warm. Feeling good in our body. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Last one of our whole warm up here in 3, 2, 1. Squat. Hup. Squat. Four, three, final two, last one, side to side, little hop, turn one knee out at a time, feel like you're bouncing on a trampoline, come on, okay, last set of punches, 5, 4, 3, 2, punch, shake it all off. combining a curtsy lunge to a forward lunge to start. So you've got curtsy lunge here, I've got right foot forward, left foot coming back. And then step together, tap at the top, and then give me a forward lunge to the front. Okay, you are moving with that left side only. 3, 2, 1. Curtsy, tap, forward, and back. Take it curtsy. Tap, forward, back. Curtsy, tap. Find that rhythm, long and low. guys. Come on, stay with me. Shoulders back. Think about your posture. Triple pulse. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, side lunge. 3, 2, 1, tap. Reverse. 2, 1, the side. Go back, go. Come on, dig deep. What are you here for? Work hard. Take it back. To the side. Single in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's get it. Yes, you can. Yes, you will. You are going to feel so good when it's done. 4 more sets. More singles, go. Last 10 here. Last set. Triple pulse. Let's go. To the side. 3, 2. To the back. To the side. 4 more. Come on. Stay deep. Stay with me. Right leg back first, and then right leg to side lunge. Big breath in. 3, 2, reverse lunge, back. Tap, side, tap. Okay, 4 more sets here. 3 more. Remember, we're taking 2 full blocks. Add those pulses. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, to the side. 3, 2, 1, to the back. To the side. 4 more. Pulse. Go. One at a time. right, guys, moving into our next series. Come down to a runner's lunge. Let's go left leg forward, right leg back to begin. If your hands can reach the floor, you can take them there. Or if you need to modify, take your hands to the top of your left thigh. From here, we're going to pulse 3, 2, 1. Either tap or give me a high knee. Okay, honey, looking like this. Up. 3, 2, 1. Drive it up. 3, 2. I'll show the modified version. 3, 2, 1. Tap. 3. Hips low. Tap up. 3, 2, 1. Good. 3, 2, 1. Try to bounce those hips. 3, 2, 1. When you are ready, we're gonna add a skip step here. 3, 2, 1. Go down. 3, 2, 1. Skip step. 3, 2, 1. Skip. 3, 2, 1. Skip. 3, 2, 1. All low. Pulse, pulse. Back leg straight. Front knee bent. One more time here. Get low, hands down, triple pulse. 3, 2, skip steps at the top. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1. Pulse it low. Down right here. We have 4. 3, 2. Done. All right, you guys, shake it off. Who's burning? Leave me a little comment there. I am on fire. We're going to take that to the other side. Okay, guys. Right leg forward. Left leg back. We'll start modifying. Increase the intensity. Triple pulse. Tap go. 3, 2, 1. Tap up. If you can, take those hands to the floor.
Push.
down. Eight more here. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and a little rest. Child's pose here. March those hands forward. Good job so far, team. Okay, we're not quite done yet. Keep those hands forward. Bring yourself to all fours. We're going to start with that right knee to the center and left leg to lift. Start with glute pump here. Just kicking your heel to the ceiling. Kick, 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 kick. Keep your back nice and flat. As if I were just about to eat my dinner, right off of your back. Please stop moving anywhere. Okay, knees tap, then swing back out right here. Let's go, knees tap, swing, control, hook, back, hook. Okay, and out to the side, go hydrant, kick back, hydrant, kick back. Okay, hold out at hydrant, straight by knee, 3, 2, 1, kick, pull in, curl at heel to bum, kick, pull in, come on, hold it. Hold it out and pump it, this is it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and shake it off. Okay, we got the same thing to the right side. Left knee to the center. Let's go. Pump, pump, pump. Same exact thing to the other side, guys. Breathe. Okay, knees tap. Swing back. Let's go. Knees tap. Swing back. Seven more here. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Three more. Two. One. Hold it and swing side to side. Back, side, back, side. 4, 3, 2. Straighten out to side. Kick, pull, kick, pull. Stay strong. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Little child's pose. Shake it off. We're going to go through that two, one more time, guys. We are so close to being done. I always like to remind everyone, you don't work this hard to get to this point and just end. Okay? This is where we push through and we actually get stronger. I need you now. Hands down, left heel up. Let's go. Pump, 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 pump. I am sweating up a storm. Hopefully you are too. Knees tap, swing back in 3, 2, 1, knees tap. Hook. Four more. 3, 2, knees to the side, let's go. Open, close, open, close. Open those hips, square them all, open. Okay, kick out. 7, 6. This is it. Work for it. 3, 2. Get ready to get right to the right side. 3, 2, 1. Up, up. And swing and tap going. Hook. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, out to the side, then center, open, square off, open, square. Okay, finish with kick, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hips back, heart low, okay, relax here. one exercise left. We are finishing off with core. Bring yourself to a low plank on your forearms. Forearm length of 11. Ready? So arms down. Feet back. Kick. Start with kick up. Wonderful day, everyone. Thanks for tuning in.